Darshan Patel, Chief of the Pediatric Emergency Medicine Department here at Maria Ferrari Children's Hospital. Why did I choose this hospital when I was applying for jobs when I first came out of fellowship? I have to say, it's when I first started here, when I first stepped on for my interview, I was just amazed at what this hospital offers in terms of patient care to its children. The number of services that we have here to be able to take care of not only fractures, sprains, cuts and bruises, but to more advanced trauma, neurosurgical issues, GI issues, pulmonary issues, all those things that we need to take care of sick children, you have here at this children's hospital. I didn't always want to be a doctor. I first grew up doing a lot of business, and as I went through high school and undergrad, I realized I had an interest in medicine. So I took my basic science classes, and I applied to med school, and when I went to med school, I loved my clinical medicine. I loved working with people. So actually, it was my first day of my third year of med school when I was rotating in pediatrics, and I took care of my first pediatric patient. From that moment, I knew I wanted to be a pediatrician. So then I applied to residency, and on from residency, I decided I wanted to do emergency medicine. And what I love about emergency medicine is when that child is sick, I have the ability not only to take care of the patient, but to be able to talk to the family. And that's what I think won me over and made me decide as medicine is a choice of a career for me. I chose pediatric emergency medicine because I think in some way it chose me as well. To be able to walk into a room when you have that stressful environment of not only the child who's sick, but the family who's concerned, to be able to take that moment and organize chaos, to be able to go in and take care of the patient and also discuss with the family why they're here and to be able to treat the family. So that's why I think my strengths and my background and who I am come out when I take care of pediatric patients and their families. So my greatest achievement are my twin girls. I mean, they're you know, what I live for, what I work for. But other great achievements are my career. You know, I've come a long way in my career from having an initial interest in business to moving into medicine, and not only working on the clinical side of it, but working on the administrative side of it. And why did I choose to go into this and part of the administration is that I can take care of a larger number of kids that way. If I'm able to work with changing policies and procedures for a hospital, I'm able to take care of more kids, not only at my own hospital, but in the community. So I think overall healthcare for children is going to improve. I think that the fact that more families are going out purchasing insurance, not only for themselves but for the families, will improve the overall care of children. This means that children will go to their primary care visits once a year. The pediatrician will be most likely able to pick up things that will otherwise go undetected. And if they go undetected, then unfortunately the child gets sicker. And that's when they see me in the emergency department. So often I think, what are ways to improve overall health of children? Well, if they saw their doctors in primary care visits, then maybe we could avoid some of the more conditions that we can avoid. The Affordable Care Act may lighten the load, but it also may increase our load because more people may seek care in the emergency department. And that is a reality that we have to face as more and more people become insured. And the ability to see your pediatrician may not be as readily available. Often patients come to us when they don't know that they have someone else they can go to, and we gladly accept and see everybody. So my advice to med students or other people that are just starting their careers is to stick with it. Medicine is always going to go through ups and downs, as any career will, but I think the overall most important thing is to stick to what you love to do. And if you stick to it, then in the end it's going to be rewarding for you.